Robert, do you hear me? Over.
In the middle of the wild. Over.
Situation extremely unstable. Locals need support to stop the cleansing ordered by Georgian General Otto Leonidze.
Local dictator?
De facto, yes. Leonidze declared martial law. Troops are brutally executing long-time ethnic minorities living there.
There are dead bodies all over the swamp. What happened here?
Locals forming a resistance movement. They call themselves separatists. Leonidze is brutally persecuted.
What kind of madman would do this?
What have you found?
There's a dead man with a horned skull on his head, hanged on a stake.
Leonidze is known for his peculiar methods of torture. Or this might be a local way of chasing ghosts.
Superstitious, is he? See the outpost.
Look for any strategic resources. Fuel, food, ammunition. We'll need lots of that.
Let us go. Let us go.
Thank you. You saved our lives. God bless you.
Victory is at hand, they said. Fucking bitch.
It's so fucking boring out here. Nothing ever happens.
I see a bunker.
They may use it as an armory.
I see a fuel tanker and some barrels. We'll investigate that. A fresh delivery. Barrels are basically full. day get any worse? Smokes already. Again? How could this day get any worse?
Thank you.
Crates of meds, quite a bit of food, spare clothes. Only a handful of resources here, not enough for any bigger operation. I bet there are more supplies in the bunker.
Affirmative. Continue with your investigation.
Needs a code. Wonder which of these douchebags knows the code. Probably grilled a few circuits. Let's see outside if there's any effect. All right, doors are open. I'm coming in.
Drown the nightmares in wine.
I'm inside the bunker. Good news, there's enough ammo and other resources to supply a little army.
God, no. The pain is back.
Quickly, Robert. Take your pills.
My hands. Oh, that hit the spot.
Good. Take care of the soldiers outside.
Damn these useless fucking meds, my ribs are killing me.
Who the fuck thought it was a bad idea to give us free ammo clips for patrol? If we're attacked, what do? Swear at them?
Supplies. Tell me where they are.
Yeah, just don't hurt me.
All dead. No more baddies in sight.
Well done, my son. I'll contact the twins and let them know the outpost is ready.
The twins?
Thomas and David Sidamonice, leaders of the Separatists. Both have a grim past. Leonidze murdered their family.
Tell them I'll cut his throat. Out.